Here we are at the Hughes residence, and there is Sean Hughes, the famous Sean Hughes baseball player who catches, pitches, does everything. Look at those rippling biceps. Look. Oh, yes. Look at that. And there is David. Where are we, David? We at your cousin's house? Yeah. Renee, so were you surprised? Show everybody how you did a double take when I walked in.
Total shock. There I was eating my chicken leg. And Uncle Dennis walked in.
And you said, what a scoondrel. For Hughes, the conductor.
I'm fixing this wire first.
Will you smile for the camera? The
train's a little messed up.
All right.
He's fixing it up.
No, it's not messed up. It's just
as you can inside.
See, as you can see, cameraman.
He's doing construction work.
Yeah.
I'm still under construction.
Right.
And my town isn't half made. I just made my football field and basketball court. I'm here with my lovely family. And I'm trying to get this wire on without using a screwdriver.
And here's a close-up of you know who.
The light. Right. From the camera, at least you could say.
That's like this cover.
That's what?
Renee, you want to look at the camera and tell us how old you are today?
How old am I today?
Yes.
16.
And how old will you be next week?
17.
Yes. And when
I'll be driving.
And when will you get your license?
July 16th.
Oh, watch out. Would you do me a favor?
Watch out, trees and children.
Yeah, would you put a red flag on your bumper so I know when you're coming?
Big red flashing light on the top.
Before she was only driving people crazy. Now she will drive them everywhere they want to go.
Right?
There we go.
A danger sign.
Not on right.
Oh,
yeah.
Look at that little bugger go.
Not on right.
Not on.
Not on right. There we go.
Sean Hughes showing off his favorite team, the Baltimore Orioles.
No.
New York
Yankees.
New York Yankees.
The New York what?
Yankees.
Yankees.
You'll soon like them when you're an old man.
Did you know they exist, Uncle Dennis, right?
And the Lakers, Los Angeles Lakers.
Uncle Dennis is just a front runner.
And,
Hey, wait a minute. The Lakers got beat this year, didn't they?
Yeah, but didn't they
win
back-to-back?
And the Nets.
Too bad we never have a Giants pick, because
the Redskins.
That
car over there, that regular car, it's a street car.
Love the camera.
That green one?
This one?
Yeah. Just push it over into the
Should we thing. Fade out on that beautiful mugshot there?
No, do not fade out on the Yankee sign.
Hey, you smell like chocolate.
Okay, ready? Yeah. Okay, shut the lights off, Beth. David, get your finger out of there.
Hey, now you gotta put this to her.
See this right here? This?
Yeah.
Did this on purpose.
Oh, wait a minute, I can't see now.
Oh, it's Beth, put the lights on.
Did you see the train? Did you see the train?
Barely. Best way to take you.
Yeah, here. One of the cars off the track. This sucker's off the track, so.
Whoops. Close up.
Put these to us.
Look at this, can I film a little bit?
Put those three on.
Nah, they don't stay on. Now, Uncle Dennis says you will if these get to...
He wants me to take one of the train as it's coming around. Yeah. All right, here it comes.
Woo! It's been really close up, too.
Wow!
You look really close up?
Kind of.
I'm 15, going into the 10th grade.
Gonna be a senior next year.
Not enough light in here. Can you put more lights on in here?
Yeah. Oh, should I put the little light on? Because the gingivitis won't make it go away. That's it.
Laura! Laura! Hey, Laura! Hey, big girl! Hey, big girl! Hey, big girl! Oh, what a big girl! What a big girl!
Oh, what a big girl! What a big girl!
I'm still in shock.
Recommended.
Still in shock. Hi there, Mr. Dennis.
No, I don't think it's all foggy. See if I can do a fade out.
Can I put him in the cab?
Goodbye. Bye.
Christopher.
Magician. Christopho.
Hi, Christopho. With my magic cape. Will attempt to change Elizabeth Marie Vacante. And my lovely assistant David will attempt to change Elizabeth Marie Vacante into Renee Elizabeth Hughes. Notice the Elizabeths. That's why I could do it. I'll take off my cape, and my lovely assistant David will hold it. Hold that, David. Hold it. Okay, no, not the whole thing. Yeah, that's good. Now we'll put it in front of her. Now let go. Now we'll put it in front of her, and abracadabra. Zippity-doo. Presto!
How did you do it? Okay, can you turn her back in?
Okay.
I want my Beth back.
I shall attempt that one. Watch, 3D. Okay. Now, my lovely assistant David, push the curtain towards Renee. Push the curtain towards Renee. Okay. Abracadabra, zippity-doo. I will turn Beth into you. Push the curtain, David. Okay, pull it down.
Ta-da!
Whoa! Thank you. Now, my second trick, please, Mr. Audience. Please,
Chris,
Mr. Audience. Okay.
My hero!
Now, shut it up for a minute.
Need to show you how she can go all the way upside down. Okay? Are you ready, Beth? Steady, go.
How do you do that?
Oh my goodness, she's on her head. Okay, get back now.
Okay.
All right.
Now, myself, Crystal Ball the Great. Come here, my assistant, David. Okay. I shall attempt, me and my cape again, as you can see, I shall attempt to make this deck of baseball cards nice and firm. I shall cut it in half by just a wave of my hand over it. Now, my lovely assistant David, will you please hold my magic wand? Thank you. Now, with just a wave of my hand over these cards, I shall attempt to cut the deck in half. Abracadabra, zippity wig. I shall make this into three.
Woo!
All right. Now, I could bring them back just as well. Okay?
Go ahead.
Abracadabra, zippity D. I shall make this into 12 times 3. It was just the flick of the wrist.
Unbelievable.
The hand, ladies and gentlemen.
Give him a hand.
The hand.
Yay.
Here's the
hand. Chris, you're awesome, baby. Have your autograph.
Okay, and that concludes for me and my lovely assistant. That is the show. Thank you, folks, for your appreciation.
Goodbye.
Say bye. I'm gonna see it.
Okay, let's go see it.
Let's go see it. Signing off for Great Christopho.
Pass you. cue the camera.
Look at her. Dad, look at Laura. She's sitting up. Say hi. Say hi.
Good girl.
Hi. Hi, Daddy.
Are ready to take our little trip across to see the Statue of Liberty.
In Liberty State Park right now in Jersey City.
In Liberty State Park. I'm interviewing this young man here. And what's your name, young man?
Chris.
Have you ever been to the statue?
No, I've gotten around it though.
And here's Sean Hughes. Have you ever been to the statue?
Nope.
What?
Nope.
Nope.
I've been to the Twin Towers though.
And there are the kids playing in the water.
Turn around, you can see the Twin Towers. I've been to those.
She loves that Jersey water. Hey, Beth. Is it good? Somebody.
What?
And there's Renee.
What?
Where are we going, Beth?
The Statue of Liberty.
That's right.
And I can see her from here.
You can see her from here?
Right there.
That's right.
Look.
Can you find the New York skyline? All the skyscrapers? The real tall buildings?
We're all the big buildings, Beth. Hey, Beth.
Look, it's a bird.
Beth.
And here comes the boat. Miss Freedom. That's what China does now, right? Mrs. Freedom.
Dennis, why don't you take a look at the Statue of Liberty?
I did.
Oh, you did?
And there's the New York skyline. The Twin Towers. We'll take some more once we get on the boat. Guess we ought to get over and get a spot in line for the boat, which we'll be leaving in about 10 minutes. Here we are now on the boat. Choice seats. And even Laura's here. Hey, Beth.
I'm not going to touch my hat. I'm not touching my hat.
We on a boat, David? Where are we going? Statue of Liberty? Spoon Geo's taking a picture of me. I'm gonna take a picture of you. There goes another ferry.
No, two of them. Three of them. One of these just went over there. So the Statue of
Liberty. The New York skyline.
Circle line right now.
Yep. Ready,
David? See if he wants a little more sip.
You want some more?
Is that good, David?
Yeah.
Up, you want to see the water.
I'm gonna leave.
You want?
Yeah.
Okay.
I see it now, honey.
Oh, yeah?
Want to hold the phone? Okay, here, you got to take
hold them all. Let me hold them. All right, get out.
No, I haven't. Look at the camera, say hi. Wave.
Hi.
Did you hear what he said?
Renee.
Thank you. his thing is down.
Right.
Trying to take pictures.
Thanks there, Sean.
Huh?
Thank you. Hey, David.
David.
Now we're eating on the island, right? There's the great magician. Making a nectarine disappear.
We can do more 3 days.
And there's where we're gonna go. That's probably going to be too long. Here's a gorgeous girl. Look at that tan. Yeah.
What do I do, throw it out?
There they are, my sister and Uncle Dennis, here on Liberty Island in New York Harbor, and they just opened the M&Ms without me knowing. There's Sean, of course, with the candy. No, not right now. There's Elizabeth.
Candy's holding the camera.
There's Mom. There's Aunt Judy and Laura. Hey, get out of here, though. Here's David. We'll zoom in on him. Now we'll start walking around, looking around here. There's some nobodies.
Gotta talk louder now.
Keep the torch lit.
The Twin Towers in New York City. Bottom to top. There's, the big Marie Vacante running to the water fountain. What action.
And once she tastes that water, you'll see Elizabeth Marie Vacante running away from the water.
Better than that Maryland water. There's the Stars and Stripes. That beautiful flag.
Preppy man is following back.
And there's the back view of the Statue of Liberty. We'll zoom in on that torch. Now we'll zoom out. And we'll get the whole view. Now we'll go back to Elizabeth. And here she comes.
How is that drink of water back?
Wave! Ah! She's got her hand. Watch this 3D motion.
Oh. Hey, come on.
And here's Uncle
Ben. Too close.
We're zooming out. How do you like it here, Uncle Dennis?
Uncle Dennis imitating Sean Hughes.
What a camera high. Get that guy out of here. Now there's Beth. Making faces.
I'm breaking out, baby. If you want to see the real show, Mr. Baby, I'm just fuming that day.
Filming the statue?
Liar. Yeah. Liar. Here's the Statue of Liberty.
Yeah. Okay, I'll go check. David.
Liberty Island. It's Uncle Dennis. And David sipping some water. Hi, smile. Go take a look at Ellis Island. There's a boat coming over to Liberty Park. Some more boats traveling all over here. Careful, David. David.
David Joseph. I don't want you standing on it. Too dangerous.
Ooh, look at the seagull.
What did you do?
There's a seagull. Twin Towers.
See, Uncle Dennis, you want to go up to the crown like I said.
Tired? Do you want to go up to the pedestal with us, or you want
to
stay here? You're not too tired?
From there to the crown.
Honey, it's a long walk.
Well,
it's
a
sign. And they want to run up.
I'll run up.
Run up. You can't go to.
You can't run if the person in front of you isn't running.
I know, but there are, you can run because I went in there with the girls that she swerved because people are walk slow.
Yeah, but
and
if
they stop and look
people
ahead of
you.
People are stopping on the side of the. You can. The stairs are.
You can't go to the torch like I said.
I want to go up as high as you can.
Well, I guess we better get in line now before another boat comes.
Where are you going up to the
David.
Base?
Yeah.
There's a boat. You're not going up the crown?
No.
Omar wins.
It's a tie. Yeah, don't say gay, so.
Who won? Tie.
Oh,
who won?
Omar won.
It's a tie.
Omar.
Omar. This is something about
Omar.
It was a tie.
Omar.
Who won, Eddie?
You, you were.
Thank you.
rocks in front of us. And it just gives you a real nice feeling. And then there are all these sightseeing boats that go past the front. Every once in a while you'll see a flash of someone who thinks you need a flash to take a picture of the statue. You can hear boat whistles. And there are seagulls. Which is not very easy to take pictures of. But. And there are helicopters. And that's shaking the camera.
Steps. They're not very happy about it as they see you going up in the elevator. It's very hot and humid over there. I do not recommend going up there to anyone on a day like this. It's unbearable. Few is enough. Because you only see up the sun.
All that waiting in line just to see this.
Look, there's a bus going up.
There's Zach and film up here, right?
Well, we're looking for you, Mom. This is the front view.
No, it's not, I still run.
This is inside the museum. And just to give you an idea of how big the face is.
This is a replica.
It's a replica of the face. Bye. Sean, show him the toe that you're sitting on. Uh-huh. You see that big toe, David? David, you see that big toe? Well, we just got finished being inside the statue, and we went to the platform area, which is up in there, and then the museum, and it was great.
Yeah, it was really great.
Yeah, really was good.
I just survived.
Can I tape a little bit?
2 hours.
So I didn't get to tape any up there?
Statue.
Yeah, you can take some there.
All right, thanks. The next boat, the boat.
We only spent about a half hour total, but
in here?
We're on a pier waiting to get back to New Jersey, Liberty State Park.
Yeah.
not use it.
And here's our bus. Here's our bet. A beautiful baby. Hi, Laura. Hi, Laura. Hey, it's a big girl. What a nice smile. David. David. What are you eating? Ice cream?
Is that good?
I like the older one.
Twin Towers in New York City.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And the twin beautiful girls of the country.
Yeah,
desk when you moved. Here comes Miss Liberty. Hi. We just went inside there. You look like the real thing. What do you have to say?
Nothing.
Miss Liberty?
Nothing.
You drop your torch?
Yes. I dropped my torch.
A fire!
Hey, Chris, I...
David. David. David, are you the Statue of Liberty?
I'm the statue, look.
Hi, Statue of Liberty. Say hi.
Say hi, I'm the statue.
Hi.
And this time the statue has ice cream on his shirt.
Say, we
right?
went to the lady.
We went to the lady. We went to the lady.
Dude, can I see my
hat
now?
No. There's a pin I just brought right over there.
Bye.
Time to give it back.
Come on out, Chucky.
Come on out, Chucky.
There he goes. Woo! Did you let him out, David?
Yeah.
Did you ask Aunt Renee if you could? This is my gorgeous sister. And there is 6'8", 120 pounds.
Sitting on the floor, believe it or not.
130.
Are you really?
Uh-huh.
Good. Breakfast at Hughes. Up. Good morning, Laura.
Good morning, Laura.
Good morning.
Good morning.
What a pretty baby. That's right, this is... Right after this. Okay, there we are. Okay, that's my dad, and there's
see,
Mickey.
This is the old camera. See, it's flickering.
Yeah,
yeah.
It's flickering? Oh, when does Buster Keaton show up?
There's Helen.
God, how many of these pictures?
And
Mickey looks like We're Buddy Holly.
Mickey in there?
There's my mom.
Yeah.
There's me. And here comes Buddy Holly.
Buddy Holly.
There it is. You're right.
Here's the young man.
There's my dad.
David.
Renee. David,
stand over
here.
Fashion plate.
Yeah.
David.
That's Helen, I guess. Somebody brought her something?
That's Hello? this is something that we brought.
Platter.
Yeah, a turkey platter. You remember it, Marriott?
And Helen wouldn't know a turkey platter from
a... You better hope you never...
And look at who that is! David!
David!
Hey. Nice chapeau, huh?
Yeah.
You loved it. You
it's like a little man.
The door. You loved it.
And Gary?
That's Gary, cool. Smiling as usual.
And you're going like this because... everything is... Nobody wanted to get too close to
it. Why did you put it on the airplane?
What do you do when...
The lights were... And there's Jeff. There's Jeffrey.
That's Jeff. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's Jeff.
And Joanne was a baby. There's... And there's Uncle Buzz, the clown.
Hey, somebody had to liven things up. And there's Grandma. She had a pillbox hat on too, huh?
That's right.
You had a white hat, and so did Grandma.
Hey!
There's one around. Did you get it? With Mickey and Jerry.
You're spoiling them, that's right.
Remember, when you leave, you take the baby with you. Yeah. I have already done my work.
Here's Uncle Buzz with Laura, and Laura has the chicken pox, and Uncle Buzz doesn't know if he ever had them. No. But he'll find out in 2 weeks.
Oh, we're going to be spotty all over. We're going to be spotty all over. Come on, now you look at the camera.
Oh.
There she is.
I really enjoy looking at
it. There she is. Hi, Grandpa. Can you say hi, Grandpa, down in Florida? Hi, Grandpa, down in Florida. I'm holding the baby.
Yeah, stick your tongue out.
That's for you, Uncle Fred.
Now get with your wife.
No.
And then the two of you can stick your tongues out.
Fred, this isn't Laura. Mary just had another one. Her name is Fidel Schwartz.
Fidel Schwartz.
Stick your tongues out, guys.
Okay.
Ready?
Stick your tongue out,
Laura. Stick your tongue out. Go ahead.
She hadn't learned that one yet. We'll have to teach her.
She'll learn, yeah. Right?
It's just my luck. She'll throw up on my shoulder.
No, she wouldn't do that.
Yeah, go ahead. For Uncle Fred. Go ahead. Go ahead. For Granddaddy.
She's
make him feel
girl.
Good.
She's a good girl. She's sick and she's still a good girl.
I'm a good girl, I am.
That's right.
Sleepy, whisper, window sleepy.
drinking from here. If you want to put something in your mouth. Okay? Put it here. Okay, turn out the light. Yeah. Are you ready for sleeping? Make good dreams?
Tore out the floor, disconnected all the pipes, all the demolition, up to the kitchen. It's complete. They knocked out the wall. And as you can see, they have a lot of cleaning up to do. They disconnected the electrical and plumbing. That's day one. What a mess. And here's day two of what they're doing. They're starting to put in the joists. It took them a while and they actually found some areas of past termite damage in one of the plates. Still got a big mess to clean up. A bit hairy today, but they started putting in the floor, as you can see. But the kitchen is gutted. Is the 15th, and Jerry's got all the floor in, and he's gutted the kitchen. Getting along here, it's got all the floor in, both the sunroom and the kitchen. He's got the wall torn out between the two rooms. And he's got all the electrical done. And so yesterday I insulated the kitchen, except for around the windows, because he's putting two new windows in. And when he gets the windows put in, then I'll insulate the tops and the bottoms over there. So it's coming along. We temporarily put in a door here between the kitchen and the dining room so that we wouldn't get that much dust going into the rest of the house. And he's going to do something with this window, cover it up from the outside and put a little night light on the inside. So it's coming along. There's been some things done, but there's still a lot to do. Putting a light switch in that window. I'm gonna put a new outlet there. The sink, dishwasher are gonna go there. They started the drywall and softening. And then they covered over the windows because they haven't come in yet, but then they'll just make cutouts for those. They're getting there. See, there's still quite a mess here. But they've done a lot of drywalling. And both of the soffits are done. They're still finishing up tape work. Windows are in. So there's still quite a bit to do. They're getting there. Daddy's birthday, I should say Grandpa in Florida's birthday, and the kids are doing dress-ups. They've got their luggage out, and David has his trench coat on. David, would you stand up so we could see your trench coat? Turn around, let me see. Oh, that's handsome. And Lauren, let me see your pretty dress. Wow. Turn around, let me see. Look at that pretty dress. Is it a wee bit long on you, Laura? Huh? David, what do you think? That's a wee bit long on her? You look handsome, David. Laura, you look so pretty. Can I see you smile? Give me a smile. Where are you going, Laura? And where's Beth?
We're going on a train.
Going on a train to Boston?
Mm-hmm.
You going to visit somebody? Yeah, could you carry Beth's luggage, Dave? Atta boy.
This one's heavy.
Ooh, that one's heavy, huh?
Mm-hmm. This one's heavy.
Okay, bye-bye, kids. See ya. Go on the train. And this is our dining room as the kitchen's being done. We put the refrigerator in here. We put a door up between our old kitchen and the dining room. The stove is here, but it's not hooked up. The microwave is right there in the car. We put the table in the dining room too, and one of the cabinets. And this is how we've been living for the, oh, and this is something David made for Valentine's. And it says, Happy Valentine's Day. I love you, David, 1991. It doesn't say I love y'all, it says I love you, exclamation point, exclamation point. And that Laura's getting her face made up by Beth, let me see.
She's ready yet.
Let me see, Laura. Oh, you look pretty.
She wouldn't hold still.
She wouldn't hold still.
Beth, I want this one.
No, David.
That's for girls.
This one, yeah.
Looks like they're having fun. Mm-hmm. Goodbye. Here I am sneaking up on this pretty lady. And what is she doing? Painting. You knew it was going to come to this. It's coming along pretty good. Putting on a couple of coats of white paint. Day of February, and they're not finished, but they're coming along quickly. There's some baseboard heat that needs to go in along this wall. They got the subflooring in and the cabinets in, and I think they look great. Got extra counter space there. The refrigerator's going to go right here. They have to put the stove in today and a range hood over that. I'm going to do the trim work on that window too. And the dishwasher is going to go in there, and they have to hook up the double sink faucet. There are going to be some lights underneath these cabinets. And as you see, the cabinets fit nicely under the soffits that they built. And so our little, and then we're going to take this door out so that it leads back into the dining room. Well, we're getting there. That's our new little kitchen. Not to make you really dizzy, but that's it overall. It's coming along nicely. Oh, I hear somebody. Oh, look who's looking through the window. Hi, David. Feeling better today? Bye-bye. Wave to Daddy. Bye. Here we are in our new kitchen. It's not completely done, but the cabinets are now in. And I've asked Beth to come to show us the lighting. Beth, we have lighting under the sink. We have lighting over the counter. And of course, the light up above. Now the floor isn't in, but hopefully this weekend I'll be able to put our tile down, linoleum, and then take this door away, finish the trim work on the door and the windows. And then put some wallpaper in. I have one more piece of plywood to put up. Well, actually it's paneling that we're using on the ceiling. And then there's the baseboard. The baseboard heat should be finished today. Where are you, Beth? Come on out. There you are. Nothing in them yet. Pretty nice in there, huh?
Mm-hmm. I wish it was like in here.
Oh, our dishwasher. Yeah. Now Beth's gonna do the dishes, right, Beth?
No.
There we have it. Careful, Nana. Don't do that. A lot of adjustments to make. New kitchen floor, but as you can see, it's not down yet. I took the doors off the entranceway. The baseboard heat is in, but it's not hooked up downstairs. And I just finished putting down a template so that when I cut out that, I'll be able to do it right. And as you can see, the stove is now in, and the dishwasher. The first time we've ever had a dishwasher. And the sink, it's all hooked up. I've got to do trim work around the doorways and the windows. But that shouldn't be too hard. And these are our new cabinets. We like them a lot. They're solid oak. And the refrigerator's gonna go right there. So, it's getting there. Next picture, hopefully, will be of our floor complete. Bye. Is that his nickname?
Say no to crack. That's him over there. Mr. Plumber.
Hey, Jerry, what are you doing out there?
I don't know. No idea.
Just a whole bunch of pipes. I think that looks like the gas pipe you replaced.
Is that what that is?
Now we're going to have water in the gas.
Hey, I've seen it done before.
These are the guys who are responsible for our basement looking this way.
Looks great, doesn't it?
I found out a good method for working down here for you, Howard.
What's that?
Just stay on your knees so your back won't hurt.
I tell you, that's the only way to do it.
And your head will still hit.
I got a few bumps.
I conned them into doing some plumbing work while they were at all this other.
It's all right, we'll give you a bill.
And this is a special valve that closes from the inside when you close the outside. I've never seen one of those. All right, looking good.
My goodness.
Hey, you are a handsome bugger. Man, this is going to be in a movie. I'm going to send this to Funniest Home Videos.
There you go. That's us. Wait, shoot it. Hey, go bend over, Jerry. Pull your shirt up. We want to put this on film. Can we just change this over to here? We're going to have to. Except you didn't bring a half-inch sweat valve back with you, I bet, did you? We got a male adapter. We can just go into this valve.
And this is what the upstairs looks like from the basement. All new joists. And a little bit of electrical here. And we got a little bit more headroom because of that. And now I have to do some insulating. These are the pipes that go to the baseboard heat. Right upstairs. And they didn't even burn the floor too much. The new kitchen floor. And there's Laura with her nice clean face. And there's David with his nice little scratch on his nose. How did you get that, David?
I fell down a chair.
You did, huh? Mm-hmm. Let me see it. Oh my goodness. Look at that scratch.
Look at that, the bulge.
And show Daddy what you got too on your arm today. DPT shots, didn't you? And he didn't even cry, because look, at the doctor gave him two stickers. One said, not even a tear, and said, the other one says, I'm a big, what? Big man?
No.
No, big what?
Big boy.
A big boy, yeah. Let me see that smile. Yeah.
You what?
How about you, Laura? You big girl?
I got some gummy bears to share with Beth and Laura, and I got a lollipop for Beth and Laura.
Oh, good.
And some gummy fish.
Wow, you got a lot of stuff, didn't you?
Uh-huh.
And this is the kitchen, and it's coming along. I haven't done much lately because I've been busy, but hopefully around Easter, I'll finish trimming the windows. And this window looks out to our sun porch. I should say the screened-in porch. And then I have a lot of trim to do here. We want to put new trim work around these windows and then repaint it. And then our wallpaper's in, so pretty soon our wallpaper will go up.
Daddy.
Yes.
Can I see in the camera?
You want to see in the camera? Well, there's nothing to see. You want to see? Daddy. Can you see?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And that's the kitchen. This is March 16th now, and I'm getting ready to leave to come up to New Jersey to visit my Aunt Mary and also to go to my Aunt Helen's funeral. I just wanted to take a little scan of the woodwork that I'm doing. I still have a lot to do here. But I wanted to also show my Uncle Buzz, if we make it this far in the tape, how everything's doing outside. It's such a nice day today. And as you can see, whoops, the kids are out here playing. And there are a lot of nice crocus coming up, little flowers. You can see. These crocus are very pretty.
There's one for you. Come here. Here's one.
All right. Laura, what are you doing in there with no shoes on? Go in the house and get some shoes on, honey.
Here, Laura.
They're hiding Easter eggs. Are you hiding Easter eggs, David? I planted some winter rye in the garden. So over the winter, it acts as a legume so that it puts nutrients into the soil, and the kids love it because they can hide Easter eggs in it, and it comes up real lush and green. And I've already turned some over and planted some two different kinds of lettuce. I only put it in 2 days ago, so they're not up yet, but it probably won't take long. And this is a picture of our house from the back, and the screen porch that I built this past summer. I also built the screen porch for some neighbors, and it's way over on the other side, but you can't see it. And I built a deck at the Luby's house, which is not screened in, but it's a huge deck in the back of their house. It goes from that end all the way to the other end of their house. It's like 700 square feet, and it wraps around that tree. So pretty. From here, we might be able to get a glimpse of the other deck that I did. Just happened that both these decks were in one house or two houses of our house. They live two doors up from our house. Our house is right through there. And the Lubies live in our backyard. Right through that gate. So this summer was ideal for building decks for people close by. I don't know if I'll be as lucky this summer. Last summer was ideal. Bye-bye. Who is that?
Me.
Who's me?
Daddy.
Hi, Laura. Laura, no, I don't want you doing that, honey. You have to get some shoes on. You're going to hurt yourself. Beth, would you help her down, honey? She's up in the little tree house that I built for the kids a couple summers ago. It's nice because it's off to one side and we don't lose all the backyard. So, that's it. And our little plum tree has got little buds on it. So we may get some plums this summer if we luck out.
Mostly around here.
And Beth has... Laura, you got a fat lip, don't you? Did you have a fall? Did you fall the other day?
My band-aid.
Yeah. Bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Shot any movies in a while, so I thought I'd show you how it's coming. Whoops, gotta change that date. More like it. It's March 27th, and I've finished the trim on the windows, but we haven't decided whether we're gonna leave it with stained wood or painted wood. Our stove is in and cabinets are in, but we still haven't put the refrigerator in because we want to finish wallpaper. Hopefully we'll get to that soon. All the trim work for this is finished, but I want to paint it first. And I had some joining to do here. This end of the sun porch is still quite a mess because I'm still doing the trim work, but we did finish the ceiling tiles, or I should say paneling, and the trim work here is ready for painting. David, what song are you going to sing?
Tookie, Tookie, Tyler.
Tookie, Tookie, Tyler?
Uh-huh.
And Laura, you know a song, don't you? Can you sing the song you were singing the other day? Which one were you singing the other day? Huh? What was the song you were singing the other day? Do you remember? David, do you remember what song she was singing in the car?
Yeah.
Well, no, what was it? The teensy weensy spider. Water fell. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain, and the eensy weensy spider went up the spout again. You do it, Laura. Go ahead, Laura. Say the teensy weensy spider. Go ahead, Laura. Can you sing it? I'm just shooting headshots. Maybe after you get dressed? You want to do it after you get dressed? Okay. What's the name of that song, Laura? Teensy?
Weensy Spider.
Yeah. Let me hear it. Good. Your turn, Laura. Go ahead. Keep going. Went up the
water
spout. Down came
the water spider out. Out came the sun and dried the bottle away.
Then
thank you. Did you do all that towing?
Yeah.
Wow. Are you getting hot? Laura, can you do a somersault?
No.
No?
Yes, you can.
Mom, can I look in there?
No.
How come?
Because I'm trying to take pictures.
No!
You do it again? Okay. Whoa, good.
Okay, here I go, Mom.
Mommy, take a look at this. Watch out, Luke. Watch out, Laura. Watch out, Laura.
Good.
Laura, watch out. I'm gonna go.
Nice, Laura.
Very good, Laura.
Can you sing the alphabet song?
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, K, K, N, M, N, P, E, Y, F, T, U, C, W, Y, M, V, N, I, N, M, N, M, N, V, T, next time you sing this.
David, can you say that song? I saw a little birdie
go hop, hop, doo doo.
That's David.
I said, little birdie, boy, you still pew, pew, pew. And won't you birdie?
Could you turn that light on, please?
I saw a little birdie went hop, hop, hop.
And do you have something to say, Laura?
Laura, can you say and far away he flew?
Can't rock that one very much, huh, Laura? Yes, David. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Wow, you climbing up that dome, David? Be careful.
Oh yeah, get that one out of the ground. That is this weird thing these two boys have.
Careful, Laura.
They look like a Super Bowl for us. But you throw it down on the cement, it just goes flat. But you pick it back up and it goes back into a wall. Oh, yeah, it's like sticky, sort of like those wall blockers, but they're good. It looks like a bird.
And then you pick it up and it goes back into a wall.
In your shoe, don't lose it.
And here's Karen in her last stages of carrying who? What's his name? Her name?
Ben? Amy? I don't know. Ben and Amy. Sounds like a nice couple.
Ben or Amy, right?
That's probably Ben.
Where are the twins? You see the twins? Hey, Peter! Hey, Peter! You look like a real swinger there. Wanna go on that? All right. Careful, David. Don't get off. Don't get off though, it'll hurt her.
Well, we'll wait till these are Rose and David.
You okay? A bouncer, Rooney. Stop it, I love it. Huh?
Look what he's doing.
We wash them up with the sun.
On you.
Oh, excuse me. Okay. Yeah, his long eyelashes. Look at his toenails, David. And how he's eating that grass, huh?
Yep. 2 minutes.
You want to ride him? Or would you be afraid, David? Huh? You wouldn't be afraid? How about you, Laura? You like the elephant?
Look, you're putting a seat up there.
Why would you push it?
Ooh, he's getting up, Dave. Well, that's a big seat up there, isn't it?
Excuse me. You let them ride. Which way are you going to let them mount? From the right side of the animal or the left?
From that side, right. Yeah. Load right from this side, and you want to walk right around here.
We're
going to be facing this way initially. Like I say, we'll be coming right around here like this.
What do you think, Jeannie? You want to take him? Jeannie? Okay, stay here, Laura.
Mommy's gotta wonder what happened to us.
Hey, David! Beth! Wasn't that something?
Yeah, you know I feel.
What?
The fur.
You could feel the fur? Wow.
Okay, let's get in the shade on your
face. Laura got scared.
Yeah. She didn't like the elephant so much. See, it was too scary.
Was it too big, Laura?
Wow.
There you go.
Hey, Beth. Basement. I'll get some.
There might be some here.
And Laura, how old are you?
Here, I know.
Here, David.
Huh?
What? I found
two.
Two.
Kitchen mat.
And here's the kitchen. And here's Jeannie. Should we put some more lights on?
Over there?
Yeah.
And here.
In here, too.
Yeah, you need to take pictures.
Oh my goodness. 21st, 1991, and Beth is 9 years old.
And she doesn't have a smile anymore.
No smiles, all right, Beth? Don't smile. And who's, oh, easy, David. Who's coming this Tuesday? Who knows who's coming this Tuesday?
I do.
Who's coming?
Grandpa in Florida.
Yeah. Grandpa from Florida?
And I got.
Hey, Laura, whose daddy is coming?
Your Asia.
My daddy, right? And he's your grandpa. Okay, Mom. You need help lighting this?
Nope.
Should I douse the light?
Yeah.
Okay, you're in that department, David. Thank you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. fortune for.
Oh, a distinguished way to blow out the candle.
This is how a 9-year-old blows out candles. Of course, they don't get their wish because you got to do it in all one breath.
No, you don't. I get a wish for each one.
Wow, 9 wishes, but I can't see what's going on here. And finally, yay! She did it.
Shavy, get off the table.
Hey, my cake.
Smokerette, is that what that is there? He calls cigarettes smokerettes. Maureen, how old are you now?
8.
And here comes Heather McCray. And she's 8, right? No, she's 9, that's right. And here comes Clara Wagner. Here comes Elizabeth Picante. Yeah.
Can I see in there?
You want to see in here? Okay. Yeah, when I'm finished, honey. Here comes Rosa. Come on, Beth, don't hog it.
No,
in there.
I think it's a better idea for Daddy to take it.
Daddy, everyone!
Okay,
put it
And she's going to sit on it. Go ahead, Laura.
You want to pop it? Okay, go.
Say it to it.
Go, Laura, go.
Go, Laura, go.
Pop it,
Laura, go.
Whoa,
Laura,
she's looking hard.
Sit on it.
You open it, what do you think is in that magnificent box?
I have no idea.
You have no idea? Okay, go ahead and open. Not going to take a guess?
No.
Okay, let's see what she's got.
A box! How
sure, it's some, sure it's something very valuable. And what is it? Alright! A vacuum cleaner head! Just what you need. Okay, number two. Who's number two? Okay, Rosa, what do you think is in your box?
Pair of socks.
A pair of socks. Okay, let's see.
Maybe closer than you think.
And it's... Oh, a dirty pair of underwear. Okay, number three. Who's number three? Okay, Clara, what do you think is in there?
I don't know.
Let's see what's in her.
I thought we were
gonna... Wait a second. An onion. All right. I'm sure you could use one of those. Okay. Who's number four? Number four is Maureen. And what do you think's in there, Maureen?
A box.
A box. You might be right.
Oh, it's from Kids R Us.
It's from Kids R Us. It's a Kids R Us onion, a flat onion. No. It's a... A dirty pair of sneakers! Okay, number five. Who's number five? Oh, Beth Reed.
I was gonna say a pair of sneakers.
Okay, Beth, what do you think's in there?
A can of jelly.
Alright, that's a good guess.
Oh, a can of peanut butter!
Alright.
Slipper!
Okay, number...
Thank you. I don't know.
Okay, go ahead, Elizabeth.
Mommy, Dad, I'm not finished.
But you.